What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Alright, I actually want to see if I have the immortal stuff still. So I have the boots. And pull those out. And let's see here. So I have the mask now. I found the cultist. Killed her, got the mask. I think there's only one left, so I have the mask. Have the arms. The waist, and I have the boots. So I just need the torso, which is would be from this person. All right, and that gives us the last clue to this person as well. I think we can sail through and kind of hit that and come through. That would be neat.
Sing us another song!
There we go. Let's go with that sea shanty. Who doesn't want to go sea shanty? Continue straight. We sure do.
Throwing speed! Archers!
Just
calm.
Yeah, I see that ship.
Are you sure this is a good idea, Commander? This is the dangerous area.
What is this? I want to know that those look cool. 10% damage of power, war damage, assassin damage. Holy moly, macaroni. I mean, it's kind of neato. But we're going with the poison set. If we never kill the other cultists, we could go with the immortal set. I like the poison. I would just like to see what the immortal set looks like. And you need to die and just come back like, gotcha, bitch! You thought you killed me. Here I am. Pistachios. Ooh, looks like a little navy battle going right there, man. Oh yeah, they're going at it. They're going at it. Kinda tempted to join. Wow, they hit us once. Alright. JK! Was not, I was really not expecting to get my butt beat like that. Not even gonna lie, I was not even paying attention to my health. Basically, I just unfucked up. Hey, look, a ship battle. Ah, there's guys around. We'll just jump in. That was a little stupid. Now I got these lovely loading screens. And I don't know how far we have to go.
Commander on board!
That's nice.
More ores! Come on! No one's there!
The real question is, do I get to keep what I had? I do not. Well, that kind of sucks, but oh well. It's not like I was gonna use it anyways. You're right there, and I done fucked up, guys. That thing was like right around here, though, wasn't it? Like, I don't care if I get something else. They give me like a shit ton of wood, and I'll be like, hell yeah. Something grabbed the boat. Where's that lag freeze again? Anyways,
get the arms ready. Woo! Feel that wind.
The old Jigglypuff's like, woo! Like, damn, girl, calm down, hey. Not gonna get to fight this time. We're just gonna chill and finish our mission. I don't want to have to sail all the way back.
Wars on the ready! Here we go!
Alright. Oh. Alright, that was weird.
Full power! Increase speed!
I don't want to get lost. Thanks.
Ready for docking! Hit that first. Always gotta get triggers. That way your ass can fast travel back when you need to. Oh, the weapon looks so clean. Should probably get that checked out. Ma'am, can you go on the outside? Thank you. Nope, nope, nope. Gosh. Strong work. Boop. Would you look at it? Would you just look at it? The shit battle's still going on. They mean business. Yeah. do the... Ooh, we can use a cape. Was that blacksmith? Okay, so I want to see how much is going to cost to upgrade that immortal.
Let me know what you need.
Set. Well, the footsies, because they're like the lowest. Well, that's not bad though. Only 4,000. The hell, man. Look at that, 8,000 though. Go up maybe around 100. $4,000. I mean, not that bad.
Come back anytime.
Ooh, do I have enough for the
how may I help you?
The boo. Do we have enough for the boo? We're close on the obsidian. I need fur. Alright. But the money. Oof. You did not have enough of the money. Alright, let's see if we can buy some stuff. We can buy a unicorn. I don't remember how much we needed. Does not have the stuff to, so I have enough of that. I just don't have the fur, the leather.
May the blessings of Hermes go with you.
And we can sell stuff to get what we need to upgrade it. Just use what we have. The love there. Nope, we can get rid of that. We got 14. That's definitely not enough. I was gonna say, I don't think I have anything to get rid of. Where's the dude? That bow going up from like 9 to 13 now. It's 400 more damage.
Rasidas, you're here.
You got my message.
I heard about Pylos. Are you alright?
I've been through worse. We have bigger problems right now.
After Pylos, what happened?
The remaining Spartans found me and gave me time to recover. So I did.
But your leg...
You disappeared from battle.
I was captured. Taken to Athens for an interrogation with Demise and Kleon.
They didn't kill you?
They tried. This is our chance, Brasidas. We kill Kleon today.
If you don't, then I will.
There's something you're not telling me.
I am here for Kleon. Let's keep it at that.
I thought we were friends.
You're not who I thought you were. You were raised Spartan. You should know how to be loyal.
I came here, didn't I? We're fighting the same fight.
You haven't proven that.
Let me prove it now.
We're wasting time. Athens is gathering reinforcements. We need to attack now. Let's go.
Malaka.
Today, we give everything we have. Do, do, do. No giving up.
Bitch, move out of my way. Oh, sorry, bro. Let's go, bro.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge!
I'll crush
on the wall! They need to be shut down! Now!
I'm not!
Stop this thing!
I don't get it!
you did. Oh, you want to try? Loot. Loot all the bodies. Where'd you go, bro? Where'd you go, bro? Join the fight. Hell yeah,
the
Will.
Camp is ahead. Destroy it all.
I don't think that's their war cry.
Oh god. Please don't be high level.
I don't have time to level up. Actually, I think we're almost like level 8. We're almost level 8. Almost 38. I see.
For Sparta!
Alright, everyone's wearing the same. That's nice. Okay, I'm gonna look around until I see me. Next. Oh yeah, big guy. What's up, this? Coming to play. I'm gonna use pistachios, hold on. Again? Oh shit!
You take everything so personally. Oh, shit!
Did he just kill his own dude? Seriously, can't go back and kill that dude? That would be perfect just to wreck that dude.
This is your fight, Cassandra!
Unfortunately for you, it is.
It's not too late, you know. You can still join us.
We're not in Athens. You can't talk your way out of this.
Why won't you just leave me alone? This is all your fault.
You did this, Kleon. You have only yourself to blame.
Damn, I thought it was gonna be a bigger fight than that. Holy moly. Like, I'll
Cassandra,
fight
come
my
now.
Brother, and then
show mercy.
If I
you
kill
turned
him
against
then...
us. My own brother.
We lifted Demos up. We made him great, unstoppable.
You made him a monster.
Then fight by his side. Teach him. You would have Demos once again.
His name is Alexios.
I beg you. This world is severed, Cassandra, and we'll unite it.
Shut the fuck up!
My hands are empty. Have pity.
You will die just as you lived. As a coward.
I'm not through. I won't be forgotten for all I've done.
Ooh, Yedron's ass.
You're not worth the memory.
Savage. Now kill him. We'll make sure and kill him. Start stab. I mean, he could be faking.
That's it then. Irini will want to know Kleon is dead. And Vrasidas. I should have gotten to Vimo sooner. I'm sorry, my friend.
Oh shit. That was chapter 8. Damn, okay. We got the bow. We can't use it just yet, though. 20% damage with ghost arrows. That's pretty neat. Where'd our gear? Got another one of these? Yes. And upgrade. Let's do damage with the poison buildup. And we killed the cultist. The ghost planned the death of Pericles. The ghost controls both sides of the war. The ghost controls the theme of politics. If I can manage to get this one or this one, then there's two more. Almost attempted to kill this dude. Alright, so we gotta go back home. Wait a minute. Level 49? Is that that one, dude? It is. Okay. Well, I know where he's at. And I have not paid attention to my time.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll end the video here, and we'll pick back up in the next episode. So stay tuned.